It's funny how people differ in their ideas about how to do things. And one example is the ideas people have about how to study successfully. Some of my friends can only concentrate if they have pop music blasting out of the loudspeakers, while I need total silence when I'm doing my homework. My best friend has to get up and walk around and then has to eat something every half hour or so. Whereas I